Vice President Lenny Robredo commented that visually, it doesn't look good that there are many military tanks in Cebu City. Secretary Simato said it helped. Is it effective?
Well, of course, I share with the sentiment.
But do you need military tanks? Military tanks, are they necessary?
Well, of course, to show some kind of a support from the armed forces, because of what the president had said, marami daw matitigas ng ulo. But of course, there are also many law-abiding citizens. Mm-mm. And I think there is no harm if there are military personnel, military tanks. And I think it would also give more significance to the fact that this fight against coronavirus is like a war. And this kind of war is rather more difficult,
yeah,
because we are fighting an invisible enemy. And of course, it requires all of us, residents, mm-mm, some kind of self-discipline, imposing self-discipline, mm-mm, among ourselves. And I think showing visibility of our military and PNP personnel, and of course, show of force, I think it's one of the ways by which we can show and impose discipline in our residents.
Okay.